हम भी किया था. दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट राइड विद रंबल ब्रदर्स एंड इट टर्न्ड आउट टू बी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट. सो आई स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम होम एट अबाउट 4:45 एंड मेट विद ऑल द पीपल फ्रॉम मुंबई हु वर राइडिंग विद अस एट पनवेल एट अबाउट 4 to 6. हैड अ क्विक टी, हैड समथिंग टू ईट एंड देन वी स्टार्ट फॉर पूना. इट वॉज रियली फन राइड, पासिंग थ्रू फार्म्स, पासिंग थ्रू गुड रोड्स, बैड रोड्स, पासिंग थ्रू विलेजेस, पासिंग थ्रू एवरी वेयर. हैड अ क्विक लंच इन कोल्हापुर, तो मज़ा आ गया. मैकडोनल्ड्स था मेरा फेवरेट. हैड एन अमेजिंग राइड, एक साइड पे फार्म्स, कभी साइड में विंड मिल, कभी पब्लिक, गुड रोड्स, अमेजिंग टाइम. हम्पी वॉज वन एपिक एडवेंचर.
Today I'm here to talk to you about my last ride with the Rumble Brothers to Hampi. One thing I really appreciate about the Rumble Brothers is their rides are well organized, well planned. You know, you can just ride with them with absolute peace of mind. And during the ride, we also visited some of the temples, the famous temples over there. It was a trip down history along with my fellow riders, and it was a good experience, a different experience. The best part about the Rumble Brothers is you feel a connect with like-minded riders. You get to share a lot of technical experience and tips and tricks. And it's not only a ride, it's a brotherhood that we have formed.
Hi guys, my name is Shankar. I have been riding with the Rumble Brothers since my last year. And the experience with them was superb. Yes, my ride experience with them have been in around 4 to 5 rides, but my most memorable one was the Hampi ride, wherein we had clocked around 1500 kilometers in 3 days.
Today I'm here to share my experience on the last ride from Mumbai to Hampi. I really enjoyed the whole trip with Rumble Brothers. It was like I was going along with strangers, but I never felt like they were strangers. They were as supportive as any family member.
My Hampi ride with Rumble was so much fun, as this was a long ride, around 750 kilometers, and it is really important how your ride group is. Just 3 day ride, it was like we know each other from so long, and I'm just looking forward for the next ride with Rumble with us.